Seems like you're in a New York mindset.
Okay, you got me. I am thinking of going back there for a while.
A while? Like how long? Falling for you every day. He really loves her. Never take it too much time or attention. Take a second just to really screw things up with Max. I would do anything for your affection. I guess New York came at the right time then. You can go on a trip and you can get away from me. You wanna let it
all out.
You're so perfectly fine. I could talk all day, but let me spell it out. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I love you still. You're gonna go to New York with Rose?
No, I broke it off with her at the airport, but you could tell I was distracted. Thinking about someone else.
I'll be there. I will never disappear. Said forever,
I swear. Like we always do.
We're gonna figure it out together. We got this. I have a superpower, okay? Give my best, no pretending. I hear people's inner thoughts. Give you breakfast in bed in the morning. After I got the power, you sang to me love songs. Question, I just love songs. For
you. You didn't do anything about it?
Max.
How can you claim to care about me, to be my friend, when you knew how I felt all this time and said nothing? I mean, wow, were we ever even friends at all?
Yes, we were friends. We are friends.
Not anymore. Go about it all the wrong
ways. It's fine.
No, it's not fine. Okay? You always have a secret window into my brain. And, you know, I would love to know what you're feeling.
So I'm not feeling anything.
I could talk
no
all
kidding.
Day, but let me spell it out. I'm so tired of storming out of fights with you.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I love you still. And you know
what's going on in your head.
Till the end
maybe there will always be this
I'll
power imbalance between
my
the two of us because of that.
You.
But
I'll be there.
I don't care.
Never disappear.
Zoey, I just told you I loved you.
I swear so.
Oh, man,
I'll be
me.
There.
Always.
I'm sorry.
I just don't understand. I do not understand. You sang a love song to me today, and then right after that you sang another love song to Simon. Do you have any idea how messed up that is?
Wait.
You sang two heart songs today, Zoey. That's what they're called, right? And well, one song told you that you want Simon to want you, the other one told you that I'm yours. What song is about attraction? The other one's about love. Personally, I would choose love, but I guess you're gonna make up your own mind.
Max, Richard. I'm showing to you, I wanna let it all out. I have so no idea what the universe has in store for you and me, but
A, B, C, D, E,
what I do know,
F, G, H, I love you still, and you know I always will.
There is someone very special
end of time,
looking
I'll
over us.
My
mind, love you,
I'll be
there,
exactly
I'll never
this
disappear, said
this
forever. The chirp is the duetting partner. I am duetting with you. You've always wanted, but didn't know you needed.
Someone else would have done that for me.
He's there to help you, back you up in any situation. Max and I met at Spark Point.
So
we actually started on the same day. Max and I have been friends, you know, and stuff. Ever since. You're a very good friend.
So he's special. She deserved to be with a good guy. Yeah.
I love you still.
She will be.
And you know I always will.
One day.
Till the end of time, I won't change my mind. Love you.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'll be there. I will
it's
never
okay.
Disappear.
It's
not just about being with anyone. It's about
swear, so
being with you.
Be
I want to be with you. My best friend.